Guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we are gonna be doing another quick video. Well, kind of quick video. Still kinda hard to record while I'm sick, but I'm gonna try my best to record as I can. Sorry if it's not the best, but I'm trying my best while I'm still sick. But today we're gonna be doing a top 10 reaction video to Superstar Combination Finishers, I think I call that. I think it's like close to that. Hold on, let's look at it. Superstar finisher combinations, yeah, there. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video and let's get into it. Alright, so let's go on here and let's get into it. Here we go.
John Cena!
Hey, John Cena.
Oh yeah! It's swing time! Swing! The Bulgarian swing!
Alright. No.
You gotta be kidding me!
Oh yes!
Slingshot! RKO! Lita top rope! Knocked out! Right in his face! Matt Hardy top rope! Jeff Hardy top rope! Senton!
The match is over, but the beatdown continues.
Yes! Wade Barrett, not only the skull crushing finale, but the code breaker at the hands of Chris Jericho.
Could we have a double 619?
I've seen this.
Rey Mysterio, Cena, Batista.
Batista, oh, I missed him. I miss him so much.
What goes up must come down!
And the Batista bomb! Here's the cover of the legal man Orton! Cena, Batista, and Mysterio victorious!
Sheamus, oh, okay. Bro kick!
He hit it!
Bro kick!
He hit it with that bro kick!
Alright, is he gonna do all
And he put Mark Henry down, though!
No. WMD again!
This
time to Mark Henry! And the Viper spikes! With an RKO! Randy Orton cover! Mark Henry down! And the Viper kicks up the victory for his team!
I can take partial responsibility
for
all of their actions against you, Jerry Lawler, wherever you took off to. Against Michael Cole, Bret Hart, especially.
So
how about a round of applause for Vincent Kennedy McMahon?
Hey! What is happening? Oh! I've seen this on my TV. guys. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you guys did, make smash that like button. Let's get the 50 likes. That'll be awesome. Apart from that, I hope you guys enjoyed. See you guys next time.